New this morning, the U.S. Surgeon General declared gun violence a public health emergency. This is driven by a growing number of injuries and deaths involving firearms in the country. Dr. Vivek Murthy calls for the U.S. to ban automatic rifles and introduce universal background checks for purchasing guns. He also wants to see laws passed that would restrict the use of firearms and penalize people who fail to safely store their weapons.